This winter, we asked COSI members to write down some of the things they have always wondered about. We received so many great questions and wonderings, and in today's Behind the Gadget stage, I'm going to answer one of them. To do that, though, I've literally gone behind the Gadget stage and into the adjoining Progress exhibit, specifically in the area we call the Electric Workshop, to answer the following question. When was electricity first used? Now that is a fantastic question. The story of humanity figuring out just what exactly electricity is and how to use it is filled with all sorts of interesting mishaps and inspiring innovations. Just like us, people in the ancient world knew that you could generate static electricity by rubbing certain materials together. You know exactly what I'm talking about if you've ever gotten a little electric shock from someone. But it wasn't until 1660 when Otto von Guericke invented the first machine that could reliably produce static electric charges that opened the floodgates for experimenting with electricity. However, it would take another 200 years before we'd start to see electricity used widely in homes and industries. For instance, figuring out how to store and transfer an electrical charge was an important part of the puzzle. In 1745, a German doctor named Ewald von Kleist managed to impart some charge from an electrostatic generator into a medicine bottle that had a metal nail sticking through a cork in the top. When von Kleist touched that nail, he discharged the stored electrons in the bottle and was literally knocked off his feet. Just a year later, the Dutch scientist Pieter von Muskenbroek also conducted this shocking experiment, but with a little more intentionality. Named after his hometown in Holland, von Muskenbroek gave us the Leyden jar. A Leyden jar will use a conductive material on the outside and a conductor on the inside of a sealed glass jar to hold a high voltage charge that can be stored and then discharged later. Before we started filming, I used an electrostatic generating machine, known as a Wimshurst machine, to put a charge into this jar. When I discharge it, I'm releasing the stored electricity, like so. Within just a few years, Leyden jars were being used for medical research, and they're what Benjamin Franklin used in his famous kite flying experiment in 1752 to help prove that lightning was a form of electricity. A modern version of the Leyden jar would be the capacitor, hundreds of which can be found in any smartphone. Discoveries with electricity and its uses really ramped up, though, during the Industrial Revolution of the 1800s. Electromagnetic generators started being used for industry in the 1860s, and the first city to start using electric lights was Cleveland, Ohio, in 1879. I hope that helped answer your question. Stay safe and keep learning, everyone. If you liked this video, remember to like, subscribe, and comment below. And for more information on COSI, Columbus, Ohio's Center of Science and Industry, visit cosi.org.